could be anyone. Let's just see where they lead.
So, you were there, Javier. What really happened on that boat?
We had the money, it seemed fine. Then suddenly they were everywhere.
Bounty hunters?
No, Pinkertons. It was crazy. Raining bullets. Take it slow. Big ravine here. Dutch killed a girl in a bad way. But it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
They continue along the cliff wall here. Davy got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Watch yourself. It's not very wide here.
Come on, boy!
Whoa!
Horse, struggling.
Yeah, a lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! Yeah! He's coming from up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. I'd grab that shotgun from your horse. Who knows what's up ahead? Down this way. careful here. Mierda, we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Down here. Watch yourself. Watch out here. Watch your head here. Okay, good now.
Watch your step. This is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up this way. Come on.
Over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. Coming, John!
Damn, it's cold!
How you doing?
I'm miserable. Been a tough few days.
I know. Here, take a drink of that.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John! Hey, stop that. We don't need to be attracting attention. John, can you hear me? John! John, where are you?
Marston!
Over here! Down on the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
Down here!
He's down here!
Hey!
All right! Hot down, Marston!
Arthur, come on!
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but it's good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good, neither. I'm freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, we can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. Look up there.
Shit. I'll distract him while you get to the horses. Go. Draw them off.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur. We're getting you out of here. We'll bring them this way. You see that on the ridge?
I'll distract them while you get to the horses. Go! Draw them off.
Okay, here we go, John. We'll leave them to Arthur. We're getting you out of here. Distract them, Arthur! Shout! Shoot! Do something!
Okay.
To the others.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
Knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet.
Some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time. You should ride in the water for a bit. Try to lose a scent.
Back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
What's wrong, Arthur?
So, you were saying?
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you?
Nah, you can do better than that. One thing you ain't short on is fantasy. Yeah. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there. Come on! Someone help John down off this horse.
Can we get some help here? We got some help! We need some help here!
Come on, help him down.
You're alive! You're alive!
Come on, here we go. There we go. Aye, careful, idiotas! It's his leg!
Oh, come on, let's get you warm. Thank you. Thank you both. This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
Have you and Dutch talked about how we're gonna get out of this?
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that? That's civilization.
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss. Let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
We have been running for weeks. We found shelter and been resting here in some old abandoned mining town while we wait the thaw. Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
So what now, Dutch?
We get strong, we get warm,